and looking to finally push in these last six games to put their name in that ace spot for the playoffs. Tierra McCowan, outstretched, gets the tip, and that's something that I'm...
advantage, as Tanisha Wright would say, over the drink.
No reset of the clock. Natasha Howard from up top, she drains it.
Natasha Howard is silky smooth.
Averaging about 17 points per game. Had a season high 30 points against the Sparks as a three ball is drained from outside.
That's a great sign for Atlanta.
Still have time to work with. 14 on the shot clock. Rhyne Howard pulls up. Oh, she's cooking early.
You see how quickly? She had not even pivoted all the way into the shot when she released it.
I love having conversation with her. She said, we are just flowing. Our chemistry is there as Natasha Howard with back-to-back bucket. A game just not too long ago where she tied the league high 9 threes in a game. McCowan, that deep, gets it to go off the glass.
When you create a little more space, I see that Tina has an advantage.
Arike pulls up. Yeah, she can do that.
Of Dallas. Because they need Tina to be effective. Oh.
Left side, same spot again, Arike. Missed 13 straight games due to a finger, comes back, still working her way back in. Satu Sabli, an anchor for this team and an Olympian, didn't play until after the Olympic break.
Yeah.
Nas with another rebound, surrounded by four jerseys. Second chance opportunity look here for Atlanta. Gray at the rim, rolls that one in for her first bucket.
Yeah, Tina has not been able to get that jumper over the top of the taller defense.
Woo. And Satu Sabli over Rhyne Howard.
He's probably going to have to take a couple NFL games off.
You think that's going to happen?
I'm assuming that's the brother. Look, don't let me say something out of
pocket. It's not. Seeing more minutes, especially in the absence of Cheyenne Parker-Tyus, who was just today announced that she is out for the rest of the season. Rhyne Howard, nifty move to the rim. Had players of significant influence on the roster out, and Ariel Powers, another player out for Atlanta.
Maya Caldwell doing an excellent job on Arike Ogunbowale.
Nas Hillman on Natasha Howard, 10 seconds. Howard, bully ball inside and makes it drop. Rhyne Howard tracks that one down. Well, that was, I don't even know how to describe what we just saw there. Tierra McCowan was left alone on the block and a foul committed.
Opportunity for Nas Hillman.
Arike. Wow. Unbelievable for Arike. As Jordan Canada with the scoop couldn't connect in Atlanta right now. A bit of a drought as they're shooting 43% from the field. Arike. Lethal. It has been a part of big plays to start the second.
And that was set up by the attention that Rhyne Howard draws on the baseline. When she drives, the defense has to pay attention. She gets that pass out. She knows exactly how to get under the skin of the rookie, and she's done it on both ends.
That is JC's third foul as we send it down to Tab.
Yeah, guys, as we were just looking at Arike Ogunbowale's highlights, as Rhyne Howard knocks down that three.
In the last quarter and 6 minutes of this game.
The turnover for Atlanta. Dallas with the rock and goes up. They don't call her the unicorn for nothing.
Exactly.
And Dirk Nowitzki definitely agrees as Rhyne Howard has found a knack for getting the link up and still scoring. Where Dallas has held a double-digit lead and continues. Blocked by Gray and Arike. Rhyne Howard close to a steal. 8 on the shot clock. Satu off the glass, can't connect. But the cleanup rolls in for McCowan. Rhyne Howard looking for that rhythm and finding it. Arike hovered by Alicia Gray. The deflection. Here comes Gray. Howard, the contest, nothing. As back-to-back buckets brings it to single digits for Gray. Lorella Kubai got stripped by Natasha Howard. You can see the teaching from Tanisha Wright to Tina Charles.
Players, Maya Moore used to say she was her favorite player to play with in pick and roll situations. Wow. That's Maya Moore who said that.
Atlanta tosses it away. 3-on-2 opportunity. Here comes Howard.
And that's why. She forces, I want to know how many turnovers she forces as an individual player.
We're going to start tracking that. I know we only have 6 games left, but no time like the present.
They've been in good legal defensive position. They have chased around screens and contested shots. That one, you just got a pat her on the butt.
Missed it, gets it back. Behind the back, gives it to Satu. Satu lining up for 3. A 6-point swing. They can make it a 1-possession game. Tina cleans up for herself, gets it.
That second jump was fast.
Atlanta gets it back. Jordan Canada gets it to Ryan. Trayvon good. Atlanta ties it. Howard at the rim, easy money. Working baseline, gets it back to Rhyne Howard. Plenty of time to work with the Euro step. Wow, Rhyne Howard.
Every time she has wanted to in this game.
Tina Charles with the step. Atlanta can take the lead here. Great. Tina gets it back and off the glass. We're going tip for tat seesaw here in Atlanta. Tina.
Automatic.
Drops Nas Hillman. In and out for Arike. Tierra McCowan didn't get the call. J.C. Sheldon on the floor. It's a foot race. 3 seconds left. Natasha Howard drains it.
And the rest of this team.
As we jump, Rhyne Howard tips it to herself. As we
Tanisha Wright came into the huddle and said, let's keep it up. Don't die on me. Don't die. And that's when Rhyne lifted her head up. She said, let's finish this game out. We had all the momentum there at the end, but it starts by getting stops, guys.
Satu at the rim, trying to dish it off, and turnover still a woe for Dallas. Canada behind the back. Gray behind 3. Connects.
It's locked in.
Natasha Howard off the bounce. The finger roll good. And so Dallas is now on.
Atlanta's got to get into their offense here.
Yeah, 5 seconds on the shot clock. Jordan Canada trying to go at Sheldon. Pulls up. At this point, it's Dallas is 0-1 in overtime this season. They actually went to double overtime against Phoenix. They lost that one there in Atlanta. This is their first time in overtime. They're out of the ball and worked later in the shot clock. Howard steps, 3 ball. Oh my goodness. The dish. Tina Charles showing why she is the vet. They're 1-1 with them so far. That's gonna be a big series. They're down 2-1 to Chicago. They're down 0-3 to New York.